I've been trying to find some kind of operating system to put on this computer. It's pretty old, 2001. And I haven't had any luck with any operating system that will work on here for some reason. I don't know if it's I just don't have enough memory or what, but I've even tried that Phoenix OS system. I think it's based on an Android or something. Even that didn't work. So I don't know what to put on here, because I kind of like to put this out in the garage when it gets warmer out. But otherwise, it's in the basement for now. Maybe I'll have to just get a cheap board or something that where it's up to date. A newer one or whatever. I don't need such a high performance board out in the garage. Yep, the whole wireless down here, we're using wired. Oh yeah, I even I switched out the graphics card. It still does the same thing. And I guess it's not doing anything right now. So, I don't know if anybody has any ideas of what'll work on something that's, 17 years old? I don't know. Let me know. Otherwise, thanks for watching.